How to post your template on CapCut. Hi everyone, this is Susan from Create, Login and Delete, and now let's get started. First of all, open CapCut application on your phone. And now over here, you can select any of your recent project works. Just tap on any one of it. Now over here, you can see the arrow button, which is the export button. Just tap on it. Now this process may take some time, so you may have to wait for a while. Well, let's wait for the video to export. Okay, here we go. Now you can see various options here. Now let me tell you one thing. If you own a premium CapCut account, you would see the option of share your template on CapCut just below share to TikTok. And since we don't own a premium account here, we do not have that option. But if you tap on other here, you can see various options like other social media applications where you can share your template to. So that's all you can do for now, unless you own a premium CapCut account. So that was all for today, and I hope this video was helpful. And don't forget to like, share and subscribe.